just loves fireworks. Don't get away. This is my moment. What are you waiting for? Get inside and finish the job. Now that we're inside Pinata Centrum, we can use simple hacking techniques to steal the pinata files. Soon, I will know the location and weaknesses of every pinata on the island. Then I can capture every one of those papery critters until I am the pinata king of the world! Hurry up, you incompetent code monkey! I have pinata to capture!
Delete all files. Press any key to confirm.
Yeah, what just happened? You did what? No! Pinata Central is out of action until the records are restored. And in the meantime, I'll make sure those papery pinheads never reach the Carinata. Victory is mine!
Hi, I'm Leafos, and I'm going to help you get started. Look for this. It can show up anywhere, but it always tries to tell... Pretty little pinata has smelled the flowers in your garden and has come closer to investigate. Well done! You attracted a worm! You are doing very well. You have a new Bespotty visitor. It's... You need to fill the candiosity meter of one of your pinatas. Feeding helps.
Congratulations! You've completed the first chapter.
Here is a piñata that likes the feel of... This piñata can only be found out...
Hello again. I bet that will be irresistible. Hello again, Sally. Good luck. I hope you back. Happy trapping. It's not enough to put down a trap and hope something will walk into it.
Cat. Pinata Island's magnificent postal services are at your disposal for all your needs. You know, passing stuff on, getting some good... Howdy, sweet pea! Got yourself a delivery, huh? Find a good spot in the garden to place it. A Pret's tail has appeared. Well done! You attracted a moth. You have a new sweet little visitor.
I see you've caught a sand critter. Might be just the right time.
You've leveled up. You filled the petals around the clock, which means you've taken a step closer to becoming a true...
Hey, everyone! You should all know my...
Huh?
sand and a little sunshine.
Well done! Excellent! You've completed the second challenge by trapping a wild piñata, making it a resident.
In town. You're guaranteed a warm welcome at cost. Don't forget, it's cheaper. Let me introduce CDOS. You have improved again. Well done. Lottie has some new...
Hello.
Congratulations.
prefer the scented rose, but a tart... Congratulations! You have attracted a white flutterscot. Level 4 already? You really seem to have taken a shine to this gardening lark. Check lo-
Willie Building! Willie here, Master Builder. As soon as you've dis... Oh,
I've heard that.
Welcome to the Romancing Mi- As the old saying goes, you can't hurry love, and that's especially... Now... Your pinatas have made it. Bye-bye. Hope your gardening runs smoothly. Here to buy or sell. It doesn't matter. I can turn it all into profit. There's... Worry no more, your new... Good news! You've attracted... every t- Here we are at the-
Congratulations on romancing your best buddies. You breed.
Another level already? Well, in that case, you should take a look at the new fence, amongst other things, that Lottie is selling.
After the amount of time you have invested, you...
You have attracted an arachnid. Arachnids only visit the gardens of more experienced gardeners, like you.
Look at how I prevent a century.
When the
I knew extending the opening hours would pay off. Come in, come in. I knew extending the opening hours would pay off. Come in, come in. An excellent...
Thank you.
I knew extending the opening hour would pay off. Come in, come in. Don't forget, it's cheaper to buy in bulk. In other... You know, this could... So that's...
Getting used to leveling up? Okay, this time Bart the Tinker is over.
All right, now we can start for real. I never needed help when I used to run this garden. This shovel gives you the ability to dig deep holes, deep enough for water to gather in.
My triangulated circular friend, can I bring to your attention the arrival of my...
A Lickitoad has turned up.
Hello. Chocolate cash melting in your pocket? I'll take it. I'm not fussy. Thanks. Sorry, I don't actually have any of...
Well,
Chocolate coins, if not for spending. I'd spend them here if I were you. Better value. Just spring.
Get building.
I I knew extending the opening hours would pay off. Come in, come in. Taking coins from, I mean doing business with you. Don't forget, it's cheap. I might see how much it will cost to gold plate my bag. That's it.
Level 9 and...
Congratulations! You've unlocked...